Find AB and measure of angle EDC for rhombus DCB. So AB is represented by 2x plus 6. We know we have a rhombus. And the other x value is for BC. For rhombus, all four sides are congruent, so we can write an equation. 2x plus 6 equals 5x minus 9. Now let's go ahead and solve. Subtract 2x from both sides. So 6 equals 3x minus 9. Then add 9 to both sides. 6 and 9 is 15 equals 3x. And divide by 3. 15 divided by 3 is 5 equals x. Okay, now we can use that x value to find the measure of AB, which is represented by 2x plus 6. So substitute the 5. So AB equals 2 times 5, which is 10, and then plus 6. So AB equals 10 plus 6, which is 16. Okay. So that solves for AB. We just used the idea that rhombuses have four congruent sides. Okay, next, we need to look at angle EDC. That's this angle. And we need to solve for y. And we have 11y minus 9 degrees for this angle here, this angle AED. And then we have this 3y plus 5 degrees over here for angle EDC. We're going to need to use another property of a rhombus, that the diagonals are perpendicular. That means we have a right angle here, and we can write an equation, 11y minus 9 equals 90 degrees. Or I'm just going to say 11y minus 9 equals 90. Add 9 to both sides. 11y equals 99. Divide by 11. Y equals 99 divided by 11, which is 9. So now I can use this value, y equals 9, to figure out the measure of angle EDC. So I can say the measure of angle EDC equals 3y plus 5, which is 3 times 9 plus 5. So that's 3 times 9 is 27 plus 5, and 27 plus 5 is 32. Okay, so here are my answers. I have AB equals 16, and I have measure of angle EDC is 32 degrees.